so happy we can finally talk. Yeah, yeah, my name's Andy Jan. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, yeah, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? Swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
Wait till I catch you.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. This is weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I won't get too worked up. On camera's more a Sean Deal Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around the script.
Is the script the problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool, I'm gonna need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! It's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!
All right. In this scene, you're rescuing the alien princess from the military.
Jenny then?
Who? Oh, right. Whatever. Her name ain't worth the foam in my morning double decaf soy latte, okay?
That's a bit harsh.
Just play this fast and loose. Could be a natural, trust me.
If you say so.
Places, everyone! Swing me a gold statue! And action!
The government won't escape with the alien. Not if I have anything to say about it.
you. You saved me. You're not like the...
No time for small talk. We...
Cut! You know what? This just isn't working for me. There's no light. We gotta start making a performance here in a cardboard cutout for a co-star. Okay, we gotta ramp everything up. Take it back to entering the base. We're sexing this fucker up!
More sword rifles!
Make it happen, motherfuckers!
Doing all right, love?
Yeah, just... you know, trying to make Mr. Zhen happy.
Land in the target. It's a perfect spot. Take two. And amaze me.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Take you away, princess!
Thank you ever so much for saving me!
I'll be sure to keep you safe. Let's go! Keep it steady. I'll hold these guys off.
I've never flown anything like this thing before!
It's called a helicopter! And I have faith in you, princess!
Please! My name in your language is Quilana.
Quilana! I like the sound of that! Are you fucking kidding me?
Are you okay?
Rocky landing, but I'm still here.
And cut! Beautiful! Way to roll with the punches and improvise, man! I loved it!
Yeah, I'm a bloody natural.
Thank you so much, Mr. Zhen. I'm glad you...
Yeah, I was talking to our star, not you. You had the emotional range of a bagel. And like one of those shitty whole grain bagels that nobody likes. All right, let's set up the next shot!
Ignore the prick, Jenny.
Thanks.
Okay, we're rolling. And... make some magic!
Let's take that car!
There are guards all around!
Just enter the shot! Keep it in focus!
won't give up!
We can't lose them in this primitive vehicle!
Sorry, forgot the line. Nice ending.
Thanks!
Corolla, stay in character! God, is this your first acting job?
I mean, thanks!
I knew that was great!
Teach me that sometime!
Stop working.
Wait, what?
This bloody phone is... Crap, are we still filming?
Jenny.
Less talking, more driving!
Don't let the little prick get to you.
It's okay. I'm just going with the flow.
Okay! Action!
That doesn't look possible!
This ain't good. That's bollocks. Nobody could have hit that.
Listen, I'm really sorry. Please, please don't let this ruin our relationship. This is 100% the casting director's fault, I swear.
Are you crazy? He's the director.
Director or not, don't let him walk all over you. Trust me.
All right, let's reset and do that again. Focus on the action. Okay, faster, with more intensity, less sucking, and play ball!
Here we go.
Turn up here, Jenny. I've got a better idea.
But that's off script.
It's creative license.
No! What the hell are you doing?
Keep those cameras rolling. We're trying something new.
Yeah, I see what you're doing. Really? Let's go with this.
Are you sure this is a good idea?
You gotta learn to stand up for yourself.
I'm not sure I can do that, even with how he's treating me.
That's why I'm here. Should be safe now. Onward!
Cut! That's a wrap for today. Amazing work from most of you. Not naming names, because I've already forgotten your names because you are worthless. Now get off my set! Material so far, man. Totally. Fucking.
Sure thing, dog.
Killing it! Sent you the location of the next shoot. Once you're there... Get the filming underway. Just come on back to your craft services.
just didn't have it.
All these blokes part of the movie?
Eh, some are, some aren't. Most of them are from different shows.
Any shows I've heard of?
I don't know. Take a look around if you want. Wow! Look at this set!
It's kind of lifeless. What's wrong with the real thing?
You know how hard it is to shoot on top of a building? Makes sense financially.
This is worse than finding out the Tooth Fairy was just my drunk uncle with a...
Grab your weapon before you head in!
Disable the mind control devices to stop the invaders from taking over the city.
What will happen to the people if we fail?
The mines will be taken over. They will be forced to obey the invaders' every command.
I can't. I won't let this city down.
If this city falls, the Earth falls with it.
Let's do it, Quilana!
worldwide gangbanging superstar are a god amongst men. But I swear to God, if that girl breaks character one more time, the money spent on wasted film comes from her paycheck!
I can't believe him!
Should be a new weapon for you to take. Use it!
All set for the next scene?
As long as he lays off me, yeah.
All set?
The next device shouldn't be far.
Must be sad, killing. Must be sad to be killing your own people.
They've made their choice, and I've made mine. I cannot let them enslave the city.
It's not just the city. It's the other things, too. Oh, shit.
Here we are. I'll cover you while you shut it down.
Your turn this time, love. Just like I showed you.
I can try.
I'll cover you.
We'll have to split up. That'll go faster.
Split up?
Yeah, you go down, I'll look up here.
We need to hurry.
Thank you. That was close. Let's find the ship and get out.
Cut! Set up the next shot!
Are you serious? Replacements?
Hold on, Jenny. You okay?
I am not getting replaced here. I worked my ass off for this part.
You don't gotta tell me. So this part of our set?
Not that I know of.
Something looks familiar about it.
I don't know. Looks like...
Okay, this next weapon will be perfect for a sink.
You know, let's just finish the scene so we can get the hell away from Jen.
Final set! And... liftoff!
Let's get there fast and get out of here. Guessing that's not good.
Who is she?
The alien secret enforcer! Isn't she great?
Very, never mind. Okay, let's go. Out of here now.
I'm right there with you.
I'll show you.
I was hoping you were done with crime.
We're allowed to defend ourselves. What do you want from me? I can't give you anything.
Hope you like hospitals.
You.
Please, don't surrender yet.
That's all sorted. A saint lose a fight? Not bloody likely.
In the name of...
Sunshine.
the same one.
Sympathy sex is fine.
Yeah.